trust you all together to
The funniest man in rock and roll, Chucklesberry.
That's right, Chucklesberry.